Hey everyone, my name is Ryan Green. I was UNC class of 2019, and I just want to share real quick about the Battle House and what it meant to me, especially around this time of the year. Christmas was just such a fun time at the Battle House, and people always joke that it wasn't really the Battle House, but it was really the Battle Home, and that was just really funny, but also so true. And it was just a place where you know that you could go and you'd be able to study if you need to study. You'd be able to have life-giving conversation. If you wanted to have life-giving conversation, you knew that there was an endless supply of snacks and coffee and water. And I'm just reaching out to say that I hope that you join me in supporting the Battle House financially and for their holiday expenses that they have. And just that it meant so much to me, and I know that it means so much to those that get to still go there today. And I hope that you would join us and as we support the Battle House and continue to make it a battle home for those that visit every single day, and just to make it a place where students will be able to go and find safe haven during the hard seasons of exam. And that it would just be a place where they'd be able to study if they need to study and have fun if they need to have fun. So join me as we support the Battle House this winter. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, this is Mariah Harrelson from the class of 2019. And as finals season approaches, I'm just reminded of how finals at the Battle House was always one of my favorite weeks of the semester. It was a time to celebrate community, it was a time to celebrate Christmas, it was time to celebrate the love of Jesus. From the coffee to the snacks to the dinners, the study center provided a platform for students to be able to connect with one another and have a support system during one of the most difficult times of the year. And I'm asking you as other young alums to join with me in supporting the hospitality ministry of the Study Center to UNC students this season.
Hey, this is Parker Marshall. I'm a senior at UNC. I'm walking out of the Battle House on my way to my very last class of undergrad. I'm graduating in December. The Battle House right there has been a super important part of my college experience. It's where I've been able to engage with Christianity on a intellectual level and be surrounded by a really awesome community and learn about hospitality, be surrounded by mentor figures, and just in general be formed as a Christian thinker. And I'm really appreciative of that, and I hope you consider giving to the Battle House whatever you are able, because it has been a really big thing for me, and I believe it will be a big thing for students for many years to come.
Hey, this is Nick Green from the class of 2019. I wanted to share a quick thought that the North Carolina Study Center, also known as the Battle House, served for me as a place of rest, a place for soul deep conversations, a place for kind of intellectual thought, whether that was during final season or just doing homework there after class. It gave me kind of a platform to have theological questions answered and to kind of go through the natural progression of 4 years of college and what that does to your heart and your mind. And the Battle Home became a home to me and many other students. And I want to ask that you would stand with me in supporting just the ministry that the Battle House is, especially with their kind of daily expenses to host students and be that home. Thanks.
Hey guys, it's Johnny Rubin here. I graduated in 2019. Super glad to be back here at the Study Center for a brief visit. The Study Center was so important for me in college in terms of my growth. And I really love the hospitality. I really love the staff and how welcoming and inviting they are. I think that's how I was first brought into the Study Center. I think that's how a lot of students do it too. And as someone who just recently graduated in May and got their first job, I'm really excited about the ability to pay it forward, to pay for things, to build and invest in things that I used and were tremendously beneficial for me. So this week, I will be donating to the Study Center for their hospitality fund. Go to the link in the bio, check it out. I'll be donating, and I encourage you to do it too.
Hey, I'm Lauren, I'm a sophomore.
Hey, I'm Patterson, I'm also a sophomore.
And we're here to talk to you about the Battle House. I'm an intern at the Battle House, and I'm part of lots of clubs that meet at the Battle House, and we literally couldn't function without the Battle House. It's been a place of rest and refuge, and a place where I've met so many of my good friends.
The Battle House, I am not an intern at the Battle House. However, it is the best place on campus, objectively.
Yeah.
Because they give you free coffee, and we're college students, so there's like literally nothing better.
Yeah.
And you really just get to like study and relax and just truly like be in the presence of like the Lord, and that's like not a sarcastic thing, like that's real. And yeah.
So please consider donating to the Battle House to help continue all the work that they're doing and the way that they're forming Christians who are about to enter the real world. Also,
of course,
there's my Hunter. We're making a video about why you should give to the Battle House. Do you love
about why you should give to the Battle House? Do you want to tell the people to give to the Battle House? Give.
You should give to the Battle House so friendships like these can continue to happen. Amen.